مرحبا، صباح الخير، كيف حالكم؟ تعالوا نبدأ درس اليوم. Let's start our lesson for today. ما هو عنوان الدرس؟ What is the title of our lesson? الروتين اليومي. The daily routine. Let's make a quick recap about what we have learned last lesson. So as you see here, there is a slide sign. I want you to pause the video. And you go to the slides, you read the three action verbs from here, and you choose which one is suitable for this picture. Here also, the same task. I want you to اقرأ, you read the three verbs, الأفعال, واختار الفعل المناسب. You choose the suitable verb according to the picture. And you have the same task here also. Last lesson, we have done do it by recognizing three of the action verbs about the daily routine. And today we are going to go for use it by answering some questions that's asked by what. If you want to ask a question saying what you do in the morning, كيف أقول بالعربي؟ How do we say this in Arabic? اقرأ ماذا تفعل في الصباح؟ مرة أخرى one more time. ماذا تفعل في الصباح؟ As you know, ماذا means what. تفعل فعل verb means you do. When you are asking a ولد or بنت, boy or a girl, ولد ممتاز, في الصباح in the morning. So again from the beginning, ماذا, what, تفعل, you do, when you are asking a boy, ولد, في الصباح in the morning. We are going to cross ماذا تفعل, what you do, and we start answering from في الصباح. We start answering from here. So the boy, الولد, will say, في الصباح in the morning, for example, أنا أرتب سريري. I make my bed. So we are going to cross the question part saying ماذا تفعل, and of course you are going to cross the question mark, علامة الاستفهام, and you are going to start with the time adverb في الصباح, and then you say whatever you are doing in the morning. If you want to ask the same question, but for a girl, saying what you do in the morning, we are going to use this form of the question. ماذا تفعلين؟ تفعلين في الصباح. What you do, تفعلين you do for a بنت, girl, ممتاز, في الصباح. Again, we are going to cross ماذا تفعلين, and we start answering from في الصباح, the time adverb. For example, the girl will say في الصباح, in the morning, أنا أمشط شعري, I comb my hair. So always remember, when you are asking a girl, to change the verb by adding in at the end of the verb. I want you to pause the video and the practice saying the question and the answer. Here are the two forms of asking a question. ماذا تفعل في الصباح؟ ماذا تفعلين في الصباح؟ Both of them means what you do in the morning. But one of them used for a ولد and the other one is used for a بنت. I want you to pause the video and you go for the slides and you match which one goes for the boy and which one goes with the girl. Let's do this activity to make sure about our understanding. I will ask this boy saying, ماذا تفعل في المساء? What you do في المساء means in the evening, ممتاز. The boy is saying, في المساء أنا أستحم. ممتاز. I want you to pause the video and you go to the slides and you drag the picture that's suitable for the boy's answer. الآن أسأل بنت. Now I'll be asking a girl. ماذا أقول؟ What do I say? ماذا تفعلين في المساء؟ Note always the difference between تفعل وتفعلين. If the verb ends in "-ين", it means that I'm asking a بنت, girl. البنت تقول, the girl is saying, في المساء أنا ألبس ملابسي. Again, I want you to pause the video واختار الصورة الصحيحة. Choose the suitable pictures according to the girl's answer. Our video for today is over, but our lesson is not done yet. You have two tasks to do for today. Task one, I want to see you very confidently recording yourself asking a ولد وبنت ماذا تفعل أو ماذا تفعلين في الصباح بعد الظهر أو في المساء. So record yourself asking the two questions for a boy and for a girl. Task 2. I want you to answer أجب for the following questions in a simple or a compound sentences about what you do in the daily routine. The two questions are, السؤالين هما, ماذا تفعل بعد الظهر وماذا تفعلين في الصباح. Our lesson for today is over. I'm looking forward to see all of your hard work. شكرا ومع السلامة.